It's freezing. Hi guys, so today is a very cold day in Delhi and I just wanted to sit in, talk to you guys and share my experience with gardening, which is something that I started about 9 months ago, and it taught me some invaluable life lessons which I thought I'll share with you today. So let's begin. We often love people the way we want to be loved. But every person has a different love language. How you feel loved might be very different from how someone else feels loved. For someone, it might be spending quality time, having long conversations. For someone else, it might be receiving gifts or hugs. So it's really important to sit down and understand your loved ones and know what love really means to them. Say for instance, you bring home a new plant. Now you're a new plant parent, and the only way you know caring for a plant is by watering it. So you make sure you water it every single day, you take care of it, but you water it even on the days it did not need water. And that's what it did not need when you were supposed to care for it. So what will eventually happen is that you will end up overwatering your plant and it will suffer and die. I've been there and I've done that. So the lesson here is that love means understanding. So when you love someone, plants or people, give them what they want, not what you want. An important aspect of being an adult or mature in general is owning up to your actions, being responsible. So when I first got my new plants, I realized that I was responsible for taking care of them every single day, even on the days I was too occupied, even on the days I was too busy, or you know, like I didn't feel like taking care of them, I was just too lazy, and I couldn't really afford to forget about them, because as we all know, plants are living beings and they require our care and attention regardless of our schedule. So it taught me a great deal of responsibility. I mean, there were some days when I asked for help, because it's okay to ask for help at times, but it's really unfair to burden other people with the responsibilities that you took up in the first place. So gardening was a big time lesson to be more responsible. It's very simple to love the idea of something from the outside. You don't really know what it's like to be doing something unless you actually do it, right? So as a beginner gardener, I also had little to no knowledge. I just knew that I wanted houseplants and they looked beautiful, they were aesthetic thanks to Pinterest. So I went ahead and got myself a ton of plants. And that was a huge mistake. I brought plants and each of them was different. Each had its own requirements and conditions which it needed to survive and thrive. And it all became too much. It was a huge mess because it was difficult to take care of every different requirement at once. And a lot of them suffered, some died. And yeah, it was a very stressful time for me. So what's done is done, but the lesson that I learned from this incident is that whenever you're starting out with something new, don't overwhelm yourself. Start small, take baby steps and gradually learn new skills and knowledge and then prepare yourself for the bigger picture. Which also brings me to the next point. As I was going through this terrible plant crisis, there were times when I questioned myself, I doubted myself, I blamed myself for everything that went wrong. I mean, it was sort of my fault, but it taught me so many new things. This incident made me dig deeper, research, and learn everything that I needed to learn about plants. Had I not been through this, I really wouldn't have as much knowledge and skill that I do now, because it made me research, I watched videos, I read ebooks, I experimented, I failed at times, but it all worked out for the best. So the lesson here is that mistakes give you an opportunity to grow. So it's really okay to make mistakes. Just have the patience to see things from a half glass full perspective. Analyze what went wrong and just follow up with the right steps. Even Sir Albert Einstein once said that a person who never made any mistakes never learned anything new. Which brings me to the last and the most powerful lesson. No matter how much you want to, In any given situation, there are some things which you can control and a few others which you cannot. You might have heard of the famous prayer which goes something like this. God, grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, courage to change the things I can, and wisdom to know the difference. As a gardener, you try to do the best for your plants. You water them, fertilize them, give them the best soil, the right pot. You observe and spend time with them. Despite of all this, there are moments when you come across yellow leaves and brown spots and other signs of distress. So this can be really disappointing because you know that you had given your plants everything that they needed. And ultimately, moments like these, they give you insight into the bigger picture of life and the wisdom that you can't control everything. What you can really control is that you give your personal best and ultimately surrender. So accept things the way they are and eventually let go. I know it's easier said than done, but it comes with time, patience and practice. Whew. So I'm done talking. That's it for today's video. And don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and until next time, bye-bye.